It's good. It's very sort of heartwarming, especially being part of the family and having so many family here tonight. It was, it's really nice and very endearing and, really tastefully done.
Everything that she said was perfectly captured in that show, and it was just lovely, and it made me cry.
Because I never met George, because he died when my mum was 13, so I never met him during my life. So it's kind of like he became a life in front of my eyes, and it was really nice to see a guy that I never met before.
They couldn't have done it better.